I am so excited. I am going to be carving you up. Oh goodness, it took me ages to pick you out. Yes, I just wanted the biggest, not too big, because that would be a little over my skill level, but nice, even, symmetrical pumpkin. As orange as the setting sun. You are so round and plumpy. I just can't wait. I've got my Halloween spooky theme songs on, and I'm just gonna have my own little shindig right here carving you up. I just can't wait to get started. Well, let's see what we've got here, what we're working with, okay? So I've got here some tools. Got my knives. And don't you be afraid, little pumpkin. This is not gonna hurt you. I just have to be extra cautious. And for them fine little details I've got me inexact. These may not be the most traditional tools, but they're what we're working with. And to pick out any little pieces that get stuck in there, I've got these little guys right here, these little tweezers. So, yeah, oh yes, and I also do have my gloves because gonna get a bit messy. Okay, so why don't you say we get started? Come on, glove. I ain't got time for you. Alrighty. I'm so excited. Did I already say that? Probably many times. Okay, so first, you're a little bit dirty, so I'm gonna clean you up. Then I'm going to carve out a nice jack-o'-lantern, and I'm going to give you ears. Alright, so let's go ahead and start by cleaning you up. I know it's silly, but I'll tell you, pumpkin, to just relax. Yes. You're looking mighty shiny. Where should the artist begin? I guess we'll go ahead and start with your ears. Yeah, that's a good idea, because then I can level out where I'm gonna carve out your eyes and your nose and your mouth. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. Oh, I love this tune. It's a little spooky, but ain't that the point? Alright, I guess first of all, I should take the big knife and just kinda carve out. Ear design. This is a little big. I think that one's gonna be for when I holler you out. So now, instead, let's go ahead and do a little fine detail. An idea of where the lines will be. Right, so one tiny little pumpkin. Yeah. It's gonna bottom it. Let's go head over to your other ear. See if I can't duplicate what I just did. It's not going to be perfect, but I will tell you all. I can promise you that. I think it's pretty good. I want to start carving in a little deeper though. But before I do that, I'm going to pick out those little bits that were flaking off. Thank you. Alright, so we've got like this basic outline here. Yeah, that's good. It's not perfectly even, but you know, you're not perfectly symmetrical, although close to it. Not a spooky one. Alright, so let's get to carving. Let me just grab the smaller knife. I think this one will be the right one. The other one's a bit too excessive. Alright, so let's go. Don't be scared. After I do the other gear, is I'll go ahead and scoop out the glue. Because I'm in a little deep, so I'll wrap this side now. Thank you. I'm just gonna use my gloves and scoop out some of the gloopy nails. That that is something, isn't it? Okay. Hope I didn't get any mire. Take that mess out your ear. I don't remember this tune. Oh, it's just a spooky Halloween sound, like haunted house sounds. I was like, that doesn't sound like a song. That's okay, I've got that within my playlist. Alright. Well, let's see if I can extract some more of that goo. Because it's really Now this side. That in my little bowl there. All right. Oh. Okay. Looking good. I'm just gonna go ahead and wipe away some of this leftover flaking. Alright, so just did that little pumpkin. Just dust that off. I think we got most of it off, but just to be sure. All right. And over here. time for the big one. I think we're ready. So, don't mind me. I'm just gonna take the top of your head off. Okay. So. Alright, I'm gonna need two hands for this one. You see. Okay, so gotta scoop out all your stuff, so I guess I'll just go in there with my hands. Goo all over me. Alright. Gross. No fan smoking, but that don't matter. The pie will be good. Alright. So let's get carving your face. I'm pretty sure we're gonna need a small knife for that one. So just hold it down. Thank you. it's gonna be a wonky. Okay, you do need a nose. Okay, I guess that's a nose. Something. Alright, we got eyes, got a nose. This is just the beginnings. Alright, so let's move on with that pretty mouth. Those teeth, so from ear to ear. So there's none there. Ear to ear. Yep. Just and then, I don't want to go too deep because I want it to kind of have that luminescence effect where it doesn't go all the way through, so I'm just kind of like raising the surface there, but I do see some little flecks out of place. Go ahead and take those off and make sure that they don't mess up my line from where it's supposed to be the fleshy light color next to the juxtaposition of the dark orange color. This looks all right, I guess. So messy. So messy. Okay. So let's see here. What else can we do with you? I think you're about perfect. I need to put a light inside you. I'll have to get one of them. I'll have to get one of them. Let's see. I think I've got a flashlight. Put up in you. Alright. Alright, here we are. I'm just gonna go ahead and put this right inside of you. Okay, let's just take out my work there first. It looks really good. I really like this ear. And I really like this ear. You know, there's little bit different from each other, and I think that's what makes them unique. Yeah, okay. And then your eyes are a little lopsided, but they're triangles nonetheless. And the nose looks pretty good. Let's see. Yeah. And that mouth. That mouth. Alright, that big grin. Let's go ahead and put this light up inside of you. Okay, and you look amazing. Excellent. Yeah, my tunes are about to run out, I think. Well, anyway, I think you're the most lovely jack-o'-lantern I've ever seen. Take some work and some effort, but I believe in you and my artistic ability. Alright, so you live right there as my jack-o'-lantern, glowing bright with all your color. I love it. Excellent. Excellent.